Have you ever seen a bug like this? Yee, yeah. Experts say the emerald ash borer beetle is an invasive species spreading throughout North Texas, with sightings confirmed in Collin and Johnson counties, even some here in Dallas County. Those beetles kill ash trees by eating the tissues under the bark, and the USDA estimates they've killed more than, get this, 100 million trees so far.